So welcome to the second video of this series. The next type of scam is the job scam. So some people might be looking for jobs, and I know how it is really. Most times when you look for a job, you become desperate and then you want to jump at anything that comes your way. And so now in this COVID-19 period and the whole lockdown period, or the way things are, you get to see work from home, work at your convenience, do this, do that. So what these scammers do is leverage the work from home idea. Okay, so let me tell you how it works. Usually what they need is just, they need a particular website, they need a location in the US, and they also need lots of reviews. Okay, so what they do is they create a website well crafted. You won't even know that it's not a legitimate company website. So they craft this website. What they do is they now get a known location of a particular company in the US. They put the location there, then they start putting fake reviews. They get their friends, or they just put the fake reviews there. It's easy to put fake reviews on sites if you know how it's being done. So they get to put these fake reviews, and what they do is they'll send the person a mail telling the person, you can work from home and earn about $1,300 or $1,400 or $2,000 in a week or in a month, whatever the case may be, depending on the person sending. They can craft it in any way that might seem attractive. So they, when they send you that mail, you receiving the mail, you might be tempted, especially when you don't have a job, you might be tempted to click on it. And then when you open the mail, you get to read it. They'll tell you that there's a first stage which you have to pass. Then you have to send your CV to them, and then some of your passport and some of your details. Okay, so when you send the CV and the cover letter and whatever is being requested of you, they just wait for some days, like about 2 to 3 days thereabouts, and then they get back to you. They tell you you passed the first stage of the interview, that your CV was okay, that is part of what they want, and then they tell you to pay a certain amount of money to be the premium staff.
Dear Emmanuel, thank you for your application. You have been chosen after a deep consideration, and after scrutinizing your CV, you are the perfect fit for our organization. However, due to lots of laid-off workers, we have too many entries. For your application to be further considered to be the premium entries, you will need to pay a confirmation token of $100 to solidify your position. We would love to have you in our team. Reply this mail if interested. For further details on payment procedure, sincerely, Emmanuel, the HR.
So most times the money might not be much, perhaps around $200 to $500. This type of scam does not really they don't really get to have enough money from this, but at least $500 above, that's what they get most times from this particular scam. So they tell you to pay $500, that you have to find a way to pay it, that, and they tell you that the moment you pay it, your job starts immediately. And so most people will run around and look for the money which they don't have, and then once they borrow and everything, once the moment they make the payment via PayPal, they usually collect this money via PayPal, because they won't want to collect it via Bitcoin, because it will seem a bit fishy. So they will collect it via PayPal, and the moment they get this money, they just block you straight away, and then you can't access them, you can't say anything about them again. So that is the way this particular scam works. So what are we taking away from this? First of all, if you get any job message or any message saying you can work from home, you can get this, you can get that, be careful. And please don't click on any links on your email, especially when it's unsolicited, if you didn't apply for it in the first place, okay? So I have some videos on my channel so that you know how to be safe online, because most of those links are not safe. So now, how do you keep yourself safe from this particular scam? Make sure, if you didn't request for that particular job, if you didn't apply for any job in the first place, do not answer that mail. Do not reply the mail, okay? It's a phishing mail or a scam mail, whatever you might know it as. Do not reply the mail. And again, no reputable organization or company, this is the one you should take note of. No reputable organization will tell you to pay money before you get a job. The moment they tell you to pay money before getting a particular role or a particular job offer, just know that it is a scam. Run away immediately. So go ahead and share this video as usual to your friends so that they don't fall for this particular type of scam. And also, you can click on this part of the video to watch the next video in the series. See you next time. Remember to stay safe.